3-1 seier over Sarpsborg på Marienlyst, kronet med en vidunderlig scoring av innbytter Ernest Boahene. Ernest, first, describe that goal.
I think it's one of the great goals I've scored. I saw him, I'm turning back and I just caught him, and then I saw the keeper was out of the goal, so I just chipped it a little bit. And for a bit fun, after I thought it was going over, but it just went straight in, so it was a great goal.
It was a long time the ball was in there.
Yeah, that's why I said, I thought it was going over, so it just go up and then dig in, so it was a good goal.
Perfect dig on the ball then.
Yeah, definitely.
And we've seen you score some good goals, both in friendlies and score for the second team, but you've been really close.
Yeah, I've been practicing this kind of shots and in training. And the whole team, the coaches, give me a kind of encouragement to do that in game. So it's part of me, and then I try to do it in the game.
Of course, when
you
came here, we spoke that you can play many positions. So when you came here, friendless, right back.
Yeah.
So you play as left back. Now you've been more on midfielder, came on in the last two games. And how has it been for you?
I think as from the start, I'm the kind of player who can play at that position. It doesn't matter where I play, as long as I'm on the pitch, I give 100%. So moving from the right back and the back to the midfield, it's been great. And then it's one of the senior players who helped me a lot, because he has played the club, so whenever he gives me some advice on how to move and do stuff from the back to
my back,
it's been great.
Hartmann is a good teacher master in number 6 role.
Definitely. He's one of the players that we the young ones are looking up to. He's fantastic. He's fantastic.
In the game today, 3-1 win. What can you say about the game?
I think the whole team did well. We saw our game plan, and then we were able to deliver it on the pitch. And then we were able to score some goals. So it was a great performance from the whole team.
You understand,
thank you so much.